находимся в 6-й городской больнице, которая является клинической базой медицинского института. Все клинические больницы города Пензы открыты для наших студентов. Они начинают работать в лечебном учреждении и проходить практику уже с первого курса. Это необходимая часть образовательного процесса.
What do classes in a therapeutic unit consist of? First of all, a teacher discusses with students the theoretical material obligatory referring to clinical recommendations for each nosology. After that, they pass on to patients examination according to a lesson topic. The last part is working with patients' medical history after conducting the examination.
Okay, after colleagues complain from the side of the patient and discussing some moments of anamnesis morbi and anamnesis vitae, we continue our inspection of our patient.
Today's lesson topic is arterial hypertension. Before passing directly to patients' cardiovascular system examination, students record complaints and take a case history to see the big picture. Only after completing these procedures, they begin the process.
First point of the palpation, it's the assessment of the apex impulse. Yeah? There are two ways for assessment of the apex impulse. First of all, we can put in our palm in the projection of the apex impulse, and normal localization of the apex impulse, it's the fifth intercostal by the midclavicular line from the left side. There are some special ways to assessment in this apex. First of all, I put in my palm in the projection of the normal localization of the apex impulse. I try to concretize the area, localization, and the stretch of the apex impulse.
The last step of a lesson in a therapeutic unit is working with patients' medical history after the examination. Here, students put forward their versions and variants, learn to make conclusions based on primary analysis.
So we are starting to consider patient case history. Can we interpret this analysis?
By the
The hemoglobin is normal for male.
In male is 130 to 160 gram per deciliter, and in females is 120 to 150 gram per deciliter.
The importance of one-on-one with patient section is proved by the fact that today it is not just a Russian, but a world practice when students of medical universities work and train in large clinics. It is also proved that it is impossible to prepare a true doctor ignoring the reality. So, what do students learn in the hospital? This is where students are supposed to practically apply their knowledge. Secondly, working in a medical team, starting from the nursing practice to being a doctor. Finally, a student can observe the atmosphere of a hospital. It's not a secret that future doctor's motivation is growing when he or she is one-on-one with patients, by their beds, capable of really helping them.